Ndawucela lo sedutane ngene iBhayibheli bazalwane asifundzelela nasifundza ku Hebrews chapter 12 verses 1 sitabese sesiyathandaza kafishane sisethe kuna inkonzo emthandazo Hebrew
Ngakho ke njengoba situngeletwe sicumbi lesikhulu kangaka sabofakazi asilahle konke lokusinzako nesono lesigigela njengelwanqa asigijime ngekuqinisela kulomncinciswano losembikwethu
Hallelujah asigijime ngekuqinisela kulomncintisane losembikwethu asithandaze simakathe siyalimukela namhla ebusuku livu lakho liphefumulelwa nguwe lulungele kusiyala kusifundzisa kusiconzisa egameni lika Jesu namhla ebusuku sesiyamukela ke uNkulunkulu egameni lika Jesu bukhona bakho egameni lika Jesu sesekunayinzawo nini mandla wonke sikucule ngalo sibumbe ngalo sakhe egameni lika Jesu to be the rightful vessels that you need out of us in the name of Jesus Christ we bless you amen bazalwane lasifunda khona sifunda lana sithola lana umbhali wencwadi yemaHebheru bathi bacwaningi bazalwane abayiconzi kahle le author authorship yale ncwadi ndangicolela nje ngoba bayirekhoda vele ngeke ngithi maHebheru abhalwa ngubani but nje nana livu laNkulunkulu mabasahlanganisa le livi bebahlanganisa lebe liphefumulelwe uNkulunkulu makuphuma iCanon of scriptures bazalwane labe bakhona itolo sike sakhuluma ngeCanon lana sisese kuBible study amen lana ke lasifunda khona kulo chapter 12 uthi ke lana lo mbhali la njengoba situngeletwe lifu labufakazi uthi asilahle konke lokusinzako nesono lesigigelana njengelwanca lemagama lengiwalandzile masibuka indzaba yelifu lele singisi lithite it's the crowd kunekuthi makakhuluma ngalabo fakazi la namhlambe leswati lithi bofakazi lesingisi lithi are the witnesses labo fakazi lana kungilamachawe enkolo leswabuke ngala chapter 11 singake fiki kulo chapter 12 lo thite mase siphetha lo chapter 11 konke lokhu labe bathenjiswa kona abakumukelanga abakuphathanga ngetandla tabo because uNkulunkulu bese kati lokungqono lobe sekusifanele thine nani bazalwane kungakho wabesizowenda siciniseke ukuthi bangakupheleliswa singake finyeleli but bapheleliswe sebakanye nathi amen selithi ke lana sifunda khona njengoba situngeletwe siqumbi sabafakazi kunakuthi labo fakazi laba akusibo lifu nje labo fakazi laba buke ukuthi ngabe uhamba njani babegwebu sitake simbone le lifu labo sifakazi le situngeletile bantu bagijimile kulenzima kwaseNkulunkulu uyaba crowna uthi they are the faithful servants labanye bakhonta uNkulunkulu sithi masifunda livu laNkulunkulu kunaba uDavid laba bakhonta uNkulunkulu balifeza liqibo laNkulunkulu basuke basibayalala sibona ngalenye ilanga kunabo Hana labamkhonta uNkulunkulu baze bamukeliswa naku labasolo bangake kwamukeli enyameni ngokuthi babeketela base bafika laba kwamukela khona sibuka ngalenye ilanga boStefane bona abaphilanga but kwakhosa ukuthi impilo yabo ibe nemikhawulo but isasafika emikhawulweni esephethweni babesolo bamile bama faithful servants selithi ke lana livu laNkulunkulu njengoba nitungeletwe ngile lifu labo fakazi akusilo lifu labo lebathakathi mhlambe bengacabanga nami itolo ukuthi hey sidungeletwe lifu labo fakazi kufuna labathakathi kufuna ngihambe ngicaphele ukuthi ngihamba njani mhlambe bese sengiba imbango yabo akabusibo labo bofakazi livu laNkulunkulu likhuluma ngalabo bofakazi who stood on the word kwaze kwafika lapho bashaya igolo wathi uNkulunkulu well done my faithful servants sengalala senishela lalabanye lebaitini ngako sikhona thine nani lamuhla bazalwane siyiphesele baiting nekuthi sisethe uNkulunkulu sita uthandaza sithe nje kuto uthandaza kuthi uNkulunkulu setungele tongle leaf labo fakazi emandla akwekho lakithi emandla akuwe sita nje stela lamhle ebusuku sithi uNkulunkulu sifuna sembathise lamandla lamasha khona sita uhamba kalula athi makahlabelela umhlabelelo welivangeli umhlabelelo liqulonge levalengeli asibotsathe nabafo kunjani manikhathato hubani la nekuthi nje sisete nalamhla kuto uhuba kusi yonke lemthwalo lemthwalo ke lana kunana kulokusinzako lengithi masibuka le livu la uNkulunkulu lana bengilidivide ukuthi bazalwane ngokucala likhuluma ngekuthi lifu kunale lifu the multitude the huge number noma ke sithi lana abantu labanyenti akusiko nje abantu manye mhlambe lana nje ngiliste abantu labayifew ngalista bohana ngalista bo Davide kunabo Daniela kunabo Jobe nawe nje ungabala le lifu lezi sacile labo fakazi linengi ngeke sikhona ukuthi nami nje mangikubuta ungitshele kuze kuphelele kuba khona la ngafika usho khona bese sowuphelela khona hayi ngeke kusise baphelele lapho ngokuthi banyenti kakhulu bese ke lenye ingceke lenye lengifike kuyo ukuthi labo fakazi sengishito ukuthi lisihacile the surrounding us to cheer us up babe like hayi uyabona wena mnayethu wena thatsi wethu hayi uyabona wena make ibamsisa sayibambisisa uyabona uthi noma sowufika etikhatsini lapho khona kunetingcinamba kunetinto la ungakhona khona ukuthi udakwenda njani labo fakazi bakhona khona lapho to cheer us up ukuthi hold on press on bambelela uze uyafika ekugcineni ukuthi ngalesi sikhathi noma sesikhonde uNkulunkulu sawa sehluleka sivuke solo labo fakazi bakhona la kusikhusata ukuthi hayi asichubeka siyibambe solo ngiyo asibambe kuze kube sekugcineni lithi ke njengoba sidungele dong labo bofakazi they are there kufanele nexus segrounding bona banikethiwe isikhathi sabo bayidlala washaya nompempeli indweba yakhe kwaphuma bona sesingenile nathi sebahledi manje kulapha ama stands sebasibukela basimemetela ukuthi yebo noma bangakutheklisha noma bangakuyisa noma bangakugila vika vuka chubeka uhambe nayo ngoba bahambile nayo haleluya bazalwane futhi masifunda lana libe seseliqhubuka lichubeka lithi asilahle konke lokusinzako lele siswadi ke libe seselivele lithi nesono yebo njengelwanca siyasigigela njengelwanca kunalokuthi kunatinto leti sinzako tinto leti sinzako angeke nje kube sono kuphela tinto leti sinzako kunekukhathateka lesitana kokuNkulunkulu lamuhla nje sisete kuNkulunkulu sitawuthandaza kunanakukhathateka leside kutokukulahla lokunginayo imithwalo lesinzako lelithi livu laNkulunkulu sisasikhuthatha sisade emthandazweni asilahle nanakulokhu sinzako ngeke mne ngikhone kukunemisha ukuthi usinzwa yini nami nje nginekwami lokungisinzako ngite nalamhla uNkulunkulu ngisetothandaza ngithi uNkulunkulu ngicela ungiphe amandla ukuthi sengilahlela kuwena kulokunsinzayo ngekwami ngiyehluleka athi makahlabele lo mntwana uNkulunkulu afakaza athi thatha inzawo yakho Jesu ngiyahluleka mangingedwa ethatha inzawo yakho kunokuthi nje nalamhla sitekutolahlela uNkulunkulu ukuthi akube nguye uNkulunkulu lo sinikete amandla akube nguye uNkulunkulu lo sithwala akube nguye uNkulunkulu lo vela ahamba phambili bese sesiyalandzela thine bese ke bazalwane sisabuka kulendzaba lithi ke asigijime ngekucinisela let us run with endurance masifunda incwadi yama Acts chapter 1 verse 14 kube na Acts chapter 2 verse 42 ukhuluma lana ngekuthi kwathi uNkulunkulu seathethwe mhlambe masibuka incwadi yema Acts bathi incwadi yemlando lomfishane lesuke akhuluma Theophilus Luke alandisa Theophilus uthi makamlandisa uthi kuhamba kanje nake ngebapostoli baKristu Jesu uthi Jesu masekavusiwe ethuneni wabe sesuya uyatibonakalisa kubafundzi bakhe kwafika isikhathi lapho khona atawunyusela awanyusela uNkulunkulu uthi masekanyusela uNkulunkulu uthi nini ke ndawuhlala nhlele la Jerusalema nezenimukeliswe emandla amoya longcwele uthi maseka base sehledi lithi lana lelivu laNkulunkulu bekudzingeke ukuthi babeketele bekungesiko nje lokulula nje ukuthi bangabeketele bangacinisela lithi ke lana masifunda kulo verses 14 lo chapter 1 kodwa babacinisela njalo ekuhlanganyeleni sithi futhi masifunda kunalo chapter 2 lo chapter 2 verses 42 athi kodwa bacinisela njalo ekuhlanganyeli nasebudlelwaneni nasekuhlephuleni isingwa kanye na bacinisela njalo nasetifundisweni tebapostoli bethi ngekho lulu uyadatha itifundiso letingathi hey makusho ukuthi uNkulunkulu uyakuthinza ukuthi mzalwane hamba unikele utoletha lana umnikelo wonke siyambona ukuthi Barnabas wakhona kukwenta wadayisa plus lakhe wawuletha wonke umnikelo wathi ngiwo wonke lo bathi nabo nabo bobani bazalwane Safire na nemyeni wakhe na Anani hayi makusho ukuthi bani badayisa bamikise hayi nathi dali asidayise simikise basuke lana sebakhuluma emanga bona kumoya longcwele ngekuthi lamanga bekade uNkulunkulu bekade umoya longcwele ukuthi mabasenda i-exchange plus beyimalini bekade umoya ongcwele futhi kuthi mase badecide ukuthi lena asiyithathe siyibeke ngala bekasola khona la sonke lesigaba sonke lesigaba so ngithi ayikho lulo indzaba ekubeketela ayikho lulo indzaba ecinisele angathi ukuthi nawe bekuyine beyikhona lamuhla endleleni yakho lekwento ukuthi nje ayi angihambi ngohlangana ngekuNkulunkulu ngiyolahlelana ngumthwalo wami kunokuthi bacinisela njalo nalamhla bazalwane sisetungo letungo lesicumbi sabo fakazi sitekto sichere siyasicherisha everyday ukuthi cinselani ngane machawe yacinisela kwaze kwaba sekufeni ekufeni ena Christ wacinisela wayidlala yonke inzima labe kayitele emhlabeni ngekuthatha osihlenga wase sothe kugcineni kuphelele so nikela ngemphefumulo wakhe uNkulunkulu uyafa nokuthi wacinisela bekungekho lulo mhlambe labanye bethu sithi masicabanga ukuthi hayi mhlambe bekuyofika kulesigaba lesi ngithi hayi uNkulunkulu ayi asesibuke ngalenye indlela asobuke plan B but ngoba bekatele lana kutose kwenda umsebenzi lophelele bese ke lena lithi live la uNkulunkulu masifika kulo verse 2 kulo Hebrews chapter 12 lesifunda kuyo lithi emehlo ethu akangasuki kuJesu lo ngumsunguli nempheleliso wokholwa kwethu naloko bazalwane sitekto thandazo ukuthi nalamhla sisete kuNkulunkulu uthi the even lakhe indlebe yakhe ayi siso zulu masifunda incwadi yaIsaya ukuthi beyingede yeva wathi sandla sakhe asikafinyetwa ukuthi besingasinzisa masifunda first Thessalonians chapter 5 asi thandazane ningayekeli athi masifunda livu laNkulunkulu kuJames chapter 5 athi mangabe Elijah bekangumuntu uphaca njengathi wathandaza but 3.5 years ye mayimvula yangani waphinze futhi wathandaza yase seyiphinze futhi kuyavuleke emazulu iyani imvula kunokuthi makangumuntu uphaca njengathi kwendeka ngesikhathi sakhe nengesikhathi sethu bazalwane kusendeka ngoba uNkulunkulu usesenguye lo bekakaze khona endvulo usesenguye nalala amuhla akaguquki yena akafani nathi masifunda kule ncwadi ya Numeri ukuthi akaguquki yena akasiye nje umuntu ukuthi bekangaguquguquka bese sothi kulo chapter 14:28 athi ngifunga kuphila kwami kulo Numeri ngithi mina esimakazi ngidakwenta naku kanye nginiveni ngisho kunokuthi sisede kuNkulunkulu kutophimisela utakwenta naku lo takuphimisela nalamhla ebusuku kunokuthi bazalwane as we are here asiqinisele asibeketele asikefiki khona but sekusedude ukuthi siyishaye nathi yethu inzambo angathi ukuthi yini levela endleleni kunekuthi nje nalamhla sisetothandazana ngumthandazo ukuthi uNkulunkulu aso sinikete uvusetele emandla ethu aso urefresh emandla ethu aso sinikete emandla lamasha siyafuna kugijima ngekubeketela kunangumcinisele umncintiswano lesibekele wona Timo utadibala wena njengoba moya longcolo utakuvetila ukuthi nadi tindlala wenda siciniseko nje sekuthi mawusangena la mnyango konke lo ngene nako ufike uyakushiya la uphuma so empty. Nkulunkulu ta bese ke sewena yena umsebenzi lophelele ukuthi konke lo lokulethe kuye. Bese Nkulunkulu siyakufeza. Masihlabelele umhlabeleli athi lo mhlabeleli lana liphathe indlela yonke uze wehlele ukufa. Kunokuthi le finish line le race yalokholwa kulomncintiswane lesibekele yona akusiyo kuphumelela mhlambe labanye bethu bebacabanga ukuthi maybe kungiko ukuthi hayi sitawugijima size siphumelele size sibe nesuccess size siprosperish akusiko lokho but kulokuncintiswane lesigijimako wekholwa kwethu sitawugijima sisekhona kulomntimba size sisuswe kulomntimba semukele umntimba longaboli sibukile kuyena longumsunguli nempheleliso kokholwa.